I think it's been a really good day so far. I think universities should be doing more to advocate for climate change and really preparing people for work and to really be able to respond well to it.